Vintage 1997, Ganimede is born. Its main goal, to simplify the fermenting process employing a practical, versatile technology capable of satisfying the enologist's sensitivity. Vintage 2001, the remarkable results achieved over 5 years on four continents have exceeded expectations. Today, the Ganimede Fermenter has made a name for itself as an invaluable tool for enologists capable of boosting the wine quality for much enhanced smoothness, fineness, and elegance. This was the only way for Ganimede to consolidate its reputation with top winemakers. The only way to continuously improve exclusive technological contents based on specific and invariably different needs, and bringing to the fore all the extraordinary potential of a simply revolutionary idea. Ganimede exploits natural free energy always available. During the fermentation process, large amounts of carbon dioxide are produced continuously, between 40 and 50 litres of gas for every litre of must. So why not collect the benefits of this enormous amount of energy generated by nature, free of charge? And how this energy can be used at just the right time, in an effective, optimal manner tailored to our needs? The answer to these questions is what lies behind Ganimede's exclusive technology. The heart of the Ganimede system is its funnel diaphragm, which can be used in a flexible, intelligent fashion owing to the programmed opening and closing of a strategic bypass. Here's how. Once the bypass is closed, the tank is filled. During filling, the must does not enter the cavity between the diaphragm and outer shell, as the closed bypass prevents the air inside from escaping, hence stopping the cavity from flooding. Meanwhile, Mark rises to the top, forming the cap. The air in the cavity is gradually supplanted by carbon dioxide generated by fermentation. Once the chamber is saturated, excess gas starts to surface, passing through the diaphragm, mixing the Mark and encouraging seeds to fall under their own weight. Opening the bypass, the enormous quantity of gas that has collected in the cavity is discharged directly through the Mark. This vigorous, even mixing thus prevents preferential channels from forming, which would otherwise be followed by the must, and stops the cap from hardening. Meanwhile, seeds continue to gather on the bottom. Once all the gas has been allowed to escape, the cavity is flooded with must. The Mark, which has been mixed and saturated with liquid, makes its way back to the surface, draining and surrendering its substances to the must. The bypass is closed again, and a large amount of seeds can be deported through the discharge valve. Fermentation gas again builds up in the cavity, and the must is thus pushed upwards, whilst the Mark, more and more of which rises to the top, still soaked with liquid, continues to surrender its substances to the must. Once the cavity is saturated, the gas bursts to the surface, mixing the Mark evenly and energetically. When the bypass is then reopened, this and other technological cycles can be repeated, depending on the grapes used and the types of maceration and fermentation decided on. Ganimede's enviable versatility means all these phases are possible even when no fermentation is in progress, thanks to the use of gas introduced into the cavity from an external source. Practical, simple to use, ideal in any kind of installation, Ganimede can be adapted with bottoms and systems catering to the various mark extraction techniques. Available in a wide range, from 35 to 2,000 hectolitres, this system nonetheless assures the same standard of quality even with large fermenters. This means space can be exploited to the full and investments reduced, at the same time obtaining an excellent product boasting superior properties. Its real strong point, however, is the extensive range of operating options available to the enologist, who can use the system with the utmost precision to turn his own professionalism to account, with sensitive and creative intervention in the various processes to exalt every nuance of quality. With Ganimede, you can selectively extract the desired components from each single grape. This is achieved with a gentle pinpoint mixing of the whole cap and the intimate contact between liquid and skins. The delicate and harmonious natural process is confirmed by the fact that skins are intact and well separated in the draining phase. An effective délestage, a rack and return fermentation technique without having to empty the tank, for fragrant reds, rich in colour and smoothly robust. Even in the production of white wine, Ganimede demonstrates its great resourcefulness by exploiting the technique of injecting external gases. Programmed action in an atmosphere protected without oxygen, which encourages faster and more delicate extraction of fragrances and aromas, exalting the organoleptic qualities of aromatic whites and clarets.